All right. Time we get back into this. Let's see.
People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
Somebody was in there. Oh, that's right, I have clearance now. Forgot where else at level 1 cards. Do that later. It's level 4.
Jesse, did you get the hotline? I mean, how is it out there? The comms? The hiss? Sorry. You made it. I'm glad.
Emily? Let's talk.
Of course.
But first, I'll read this behind your back.
I got the hotline. I can make out what Trench is saying now.
Incredible. What did he say?
He talked about his management team. People who knew the Bureau's secrets. Your boss, Darling. Tomasi, but he's gone. He is gone.
Salvador? He's the head of security.
And Marshall?
Helen Marshall is head of operations. She's tough. Ex-CIA. She took her rangers and went to the research sector to secure the HRA production. She hasn't come back.
Someone who could help us. The other sectors. How do I get there?
It's impossible because of the internal lockdown. You can perform a directorial override to lift it, but that can only be done in the maintenance sector. Normally, you take the sector elevator down there. It connects all the sectors, but it won't work while the lockdown is in effect.
We already got past one lockdown.
Maybe I can find a way.
Jesse, look, with no prep, no training, in this extreme situation, you are doing phenomenally well. And all that and the incident seem to affect you. I mean, I would love to run some tests on you. If you agree, that is. We could find out something that would help us.
Tests? I don't know. She might find out about you. But I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help.
Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall.
And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I reach this override.
Okay, I was just sitting there in the building. Upgrade and unlock capabilities at the nearest control.
Hi, Jesse.
Nothing new.
Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know. Do you hear that? Someone's singing. Where's it coming from?
Singing? Sounds like it's coming from the elevator.
The situation's getting worse.
I saw Trench and Darling arguing a couple weeks ago. Trench was furious.
Abilities. Ooh. Then let's do energy for the remaining one.
You don't think, Darling?
Don't be stupid. Ooh, the Bureau's golden chump.
Construct shatter. Shatter is high stopping power with a scatter shot. Mods. Oh, I don't want to do that. So, I was told to not do mods right away. Let's do weapon form. 5,000, yeah. Constructed weapon form or mod. So now, I have scatter. Or shatter. Singing. Kill enemies with the surf weapon in surge mode. Oh. Let's try this. Oh. What does that do then? Missions?
They say the new director can launch objects up to 20 feet.
Bullshit. We've never recorded any distance over 5.
Obviously, you never read the P6 data.
The maintenance.
Us to get a field lab set up as soon as possible.
What? We can't get any equipment from the research center until the lockdown is lifted.
And see what you can find around here. Computers, documents, any measuring devices you can find.
The Hiss are tampering with it somehow, agitating it. Bring me back anything good?
No.
Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon. Just let me know. These readings are the house. The Hiss are tampering with it somehow. Agitating it. Matching frequencies maybe.
I heard the Hiss attacked the power plant. Brings up a lot of new questions. Are they communicating? Coordinating? What about the plant attractive?
If we don't even know what kind of energy it uses.
What do you mean? It has to be a fusion reactor. There's no other way to create that kind of energy.
Happiness comes. Life comes. So if you're inside.
Thank you.
Trench. How come no one's taking charge here?
You didn't hear? Trench is dead. New director.
Forgot about that. Give me some enemies to fight. Okay. Fucking rocket launchers. Mother. Fuck you.
Pope has asked us to document the history.
Gotta find a janitor.
Dined world, meet me in domain, Denanus.
There we
like
go.
Like I said before, the janitor is a friendly face.
A Walkman. He's got a Walkman.
The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override. Maybe it was you who got me into the oldest house with the lockdown on. Maybe it was Ati. It felt like he made the elevator appear that took me to Trench's office. Is Ati guiding me too?
Oh god.
The directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there?
Thank you. fire. Fuck you, right in the face. Oh god.
What's down that way?
Oh.
Ugh. This place makes me nauseous. Of power. How do you think it got down here? A carousel horse. Why is kid stuff always so creepy? Enemies are immune to Jesse's attacks.
Okay.
Let's see the Hess keep up with me now.
So bright. Hidden location discovered. Oh god. Fuck. Energy boots. Let's see. Let's just finish this one. Fuck, there's health on this side. I don't even look. I should probably do health and not energy for a while. Damn. Efficiency. Oh. Fuck, too many powers. Mm-hmm.
this place for congratulations. Yippee, Satana. It happened in the last drop. I truly need an assistant.
Funny thing is, I've been a janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only Ati here seems to see that.
Yeah, hi, Ati. Look, we need to get the lockdown lifted, otherwise I can't get to the other sectors. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy peasy. It's just around the corner. But first, we need to get you working. Very small couple of hours job.
Something tells me it's gonna be more than that.
You think there's a dog buried in this? I can tell you are not yesterday's Krause's son. That's why you'll make a great assistant. Very well. I'll hit the facts on the table. I'm gonna sanon perkele suoraan, that this house has a vermin problem. A bad one. They've already messed up the cooling pumps. And the power generators of a power plant, perkele. And the pensioner inside is starting to feel the band around his head tighten. The situation needs to be fixed before the plant blows up. And we all disappear like a fart in Sahara.
Trying my best to keep up with this. Fix the coolant pumps and the power generators, otherwise the power plant will blow.
But don't you worry. I've left you clear instructions. You'll catch the end of the thread before I go to my vacation. The works on the task board here, you can do later, when you have time.
Vacation? Right.
Yes, no one's gonna cancel my holiday or seat's gonna rattle. But don't worry at all, you'll take care of it and soon this crisis gonna be last winter snow. You better go now, so you don't have to run with your head as your third leg. The door in the back leads to the plant.
The door in the back. That's great. Thank you, Ati.
The dress. Throw it in the fire. Burn it all. Burn it into a reindeer. Not...
Fuck.
Thank you.
I can hear something over there. That this. Find a way to fix the NCS power plant. That's the control room. Nope. Let's run into the damn wall. Search a little bit. Nope. There's that noise again. Oh god. Nope, can't go that way. Oh my god. How did I miss this place?
Drawing the pyramid.
The what?
The pyramid.
What's a pyramid?
A black pyramid. It's in the astral plane.
Airplane?
Astral plane. It's big, white, and empty. Or is it? It's a weird, crazy alien dimension. The white goes on forever. You can get lost in all that white and never find your way back home.
I miss my home.
Wait a minute. This is why I'm not good at these games.
Okay, so what happens again if that thing blows up?
Power. Explosion. Too much. Director's duty. Keep the lights on.
Northmore was director before me. I never wanted his job. I never wanted power. I purposefully avoided it. Didn't trust it. Didn't want to rely on it. Northmore was all about power. A man like an explosion, hungry for authority, for order, for more. Until it was too much. I had to find a solution in the end. Contain the situation. Northmore never liked me, but he went along with it, to his credit. He didn't really have a choice. I suppose at the end of the day, a director's most basic duty is to keep the lights on. Here's to you, Northmore. There were no prime candidates waiting in the wings, but I was there. Had been the whole time, keeping my head down, working my ass off. I had nothing to lose. I picked up the gun almost on a dare.
Hey, are you new? Go talk with Chief Arish in the security booth. He's in charge here.
Ma'am! Hey! Chief Arish, FBC Security. Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
They all have HRAs. We're on the same side.
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah. Chief Arish, FBC Security. I've just... Oh, hang on. You're the new director. It's a pleasure. Ma'am.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Faden. Ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our buddies has them wrecking the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating, and my crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Oh, sorry. Bureau jargon. It's what we call the power plant. You know, the big rumbling metal thing? Salvador, head of security, asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Darling seemed to know it would be a target.
Darling? He's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out of it. Smelled like a bar mat. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off? Crazy dude.
Darling knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
The hiss? That's what we're calling him? Well, that's catchy. Listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye out for him.
He sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Try to stay alive.
When the converters and coolant pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature. I hope.
What do you know about the hiss?
Not much. Only what I've seen. Well, they use the same tactics that Marshall and Salvador taught us, which makes me think that the hiss having completely erased the people inside, which is a pretty fucking horrible thought. Or they're just using whatever they find in their victims' heads. In any case, they are really eager to get inside the power plant.
Why do you think that is?
Shit, I don't know. They want to make my life harder?
What do you do here, Arish?
Security chief of the maintenance sector. I make sure all the weird shit down here doesn't bother the maintenance crews. Learned everything I know from Salvador, the best security agent this bureau has ever seen.
And you like your job?
I love it. You know, everyone thinks that maintenance is the lowest rung on the ladder just because we fix pipes instead of writing memos, but I gotta be honest. These are the bravest people in the goddamn building. I'm proud to work with them.
I've done a few odd jobs with these kind of folks. They say what they mean. I like that.
What exactly is the power plant?
Listen, I only know what Salvador told me, but I know it generates all the electricity for the Bureau. And it's got two very simple rules. Rule one, keep it below a certain temperature. Rule two, don't ever, ever open it. Oh, and three, it's classified, so I shouldn't ask.
Sounds like secrets are standard operating procedure around here.
Oh, yeah. It's all part of the job.
What do you know about the service weapon?
Not much. That thing is director only. Salvador told me by the time he saw Trench use it. Sounds like that gun can do some serious damage. Yeah, I did see pictures of it once, though, and it looks different to that thing you're carrying. You monitor something? It's new.
Is new a good thing?
Given the circumstances, I'd say new is our best bet.
Do you know this Ati guy?
Of course. He's my favorite coffee break buddy. Dude has got some crazy stories. He probably knows more than anyone else around here. If you can make sense of what he's saying.
Any idea where he's from?
I'm guessing Sweden.
He's from where he's from. Look, there are just some stones that are better left unturned, you know?
No. I need to know.
I should be going.
Right. You gotta lock down the lift.
That.
She knows. She knows. I just wanted to make sure.
Look alive. Director on deck.
screaming. Holy shit, what the hell is that? Go over here instead. I need more health. Oh, fuck you.
Power cut. Replace the parts.
My name is Dr. Pierce. Lead researcher. My name is Dr. Pierce. Lead researcher of the Parakinesiology Department. I believe that I've discovered a Code Omega paranatural entity residing within the Bureau itself. Right under our noses. Darling refused to allocate me the budget or resources, so I'm taking matters into my own hands. Let this recording be the proof I need to convince them. The furnace can speak. It's been talking to me for some time now. Listen. Did you hear that? It's a sentient force, capable of communicating. I checked, and there's no record of ever installing this furnace. I believe that... Oh, sorry. What? Yes, I can feed you. What do you eat? I see. I'll try to find some volunteers. The Parakinesiology Department.
Did Ati mean barrels full of hazardous biological material? Looks like I'm breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.
Only threw all those boxes for nothing. Can do that. Okay. Now back to the save point. Should dip health and launch. Oh. This is telling me I have
is gonna come down.
Fix it fast. If the plant goes poop, we can throw the spoon in the corn.
God.
My old enemy, the Glock, is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with that shit. He is very clever. He's trying to sneak in. We got him caught with his hand in the fist trap. Get rid of him.
Uh. this. Okay.
Thing I've ever seen.
Can't shoot that. Throwing up all over the place.
Just hold together a little longer.
Oh, fuck. But you were shooting at the walls like a dumbass. I need to go back to that. Weapon armor damage. I need one more.
What's your read on this?
Energy conversion is well below the acceptable.
Room feels a lot safer when you're around.
No.
I should be going. Try to stay alive.
You got a lockdown to lift.
Okay, we'll take a break.